can fly. Hey guys, it's Brittany. Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be another back to school video, and I will be showing you guys a bunch of DIY dorm room organization ideas and hacks. Obviously, as you guys can tell, I'm with Laura today, and this is a collaboration, so I'll go ahead and let her explain to you guys what you will see in her video.
Hey guys, so I'm gonna be doing some DIY projects that you have to try before you go back to school, so head on over there after you're done watching Brittany's video.
So if you guys wanna see some dorm room organization hacks, then just keep watching. Make sure you guys subscribe to both of our channels, and let's go ahead and get started. My first organization hack is to utilize the space underneath your desk or maybe the inside of a cabinet. All you're gonna need is some self-adhesive hooks, and I found mine at the dollar store, but you could also get them at Walmart. And all you need to do is stick them to wherever you have a little bit of extra room, and you can hide cords or your hairbrush or basically anything that can hang on a hook. This next hack is actually one that I've been using for years, and it's a way to kind of organize your styling tools, and I just use one of these little file organizers. This one's really cute, so I didn't mind having it on top of this little storage unit, but I do suggest keeping it in like a cabinet or something so it's out of the way. But if you don't mind it being on top of something like this, then by all means do it, but it's a really easy way to just keep all of your stuff together. This next hack is a great way to organize all your little metal clips so that you don't have to go digging through a drawer to find everything, and all you will need is some magnetic tape, and I got mine from Walmart, and all I did was cut it to the size that I wanted it to be and then stick it to the inside of the drawer, and then I put on a bunch of little binder clips and paper clips, and that is all you have to do. It makes your life so much easier, and it's really easy. My next hack is a DIY dry erase board in a picture frame. It's really easy to do, and it's really perfect for people who have plans that change all the time or just kind of randomly pop up and maybe you forget about it. So all you're gonna need is a picture frame. I got mine from the dollar store as well as the scrap paper that I'm using. I'm just cutting it down to the size of the little insert that came with the photo frame, and obviously you can use scissors if you don't have one of these paper cutters. And all I did was put it right back into the inside, and then I drew on my little schedule, and all you have to do is just write it with regular dry erase markers, and there you have it. This next hack is for people who might not be able to hang artwork or pictures in their dorm room. So I suggest making your own wall decals, and it's super easy. All you're gonna need is some contact paper. I found my contact paper from the dollar store, and it's a marble print, which I was really happy about. And all you're gonna need to do is draw on some little triangles or whatever shape you want. You could do anything, literally just print out a template and trace it. But I just decided to do triangles because it's really easy. And then I'm cutting out the little triangles, and I just eyeballed it when I was drawing them because they definitely don't have to be perfect, but I really like how they turned out. I thought it was super cute. It's really cool because you can make your own pattern this way and really personalize it. And as soon as you take them off, it's not going to take off any of the paint or anything, so it's not damaging whatsoever. My last hack is a really easy way to use a coat hanger to kind of organize all of your little things that you might need for the next day. And all you're gonna need is some shower curtain rings and a felt hanger so that the rings don't slide around too much. Then you can have your scarves, jewelry, maybe even a small bag on a coat hanger near the door right before you go. And so that is it for today's video. Make sure you guys give it a thumbs up and subscribe to both of us and check out Laura's video. And I hope you guys are having an amazing day, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.